Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, meine Damen und Herren, my name is Richard. That's maybe too much. All right, we're good. Hello, my name is Victor Halthorp, and I'm a professional inline skater and speed skater on ice and part of the Rollerblade World Team. I'm gonna tell you a little bit about myself and why I have teamed up with Rollerblade. I've been an inline skater since I can remember. I grew up in Denmark, and as soon as I heard that there was a club, I joined it. So I've been skating since the age of 5. It's always been a passion of mine, and in the beginning, I really liked the fact that you can be good at inline skating regardless of your size and your strength. As a kid, I was a little underdeveloped physically, but then I found inline skating where it didn't really matter as long as you knew how to skate well. And this has driven me ever since, that you can always improve the technique, and that's what makes you go faster in the end. So I kept inline skating, I made it to the national level, I made it to an international level, and that's when I realized that I might have a shot at making it to the Olympics if I switched to ice skating, and I decided to do that. And ultimately, it turned out to be a great choice, because in 2018, I managed to qualify for the Winter Olympics, and I even ranked 5th there, writing history as the best individual Danish Winter Olympian in history. But even though my profession as of right now is ice skating, I still spend the majority of my time training on the wheels, which is why Rollerblade is a good match for me. I spend 80% of my training time on inlines. And so if that's where you spend all your time, why wouldn't it be in the best equipment? And this is where Rollerblade comes into the picture. So they have the best gear, they have the experts, and they're on top when it comes to developing the brand, the skates, and all of that, which is what you need to be good at sports. And on the top of this, besides being a professional athlete, hopefully doing some more inline races in the future after the 2022 Olympics, where I hope to catch a medal, I'll also be making a lot of cool content with the Rollerblade crew for you guys to enjoy. So I'm gonna share some of my knowledge, some tips and tricks video, and obviously review all the products so you guys can have more fun in the skates, skate faster, but also skate on the right equipment for you guys. So promise me you'll stay tuned, and you're gonna find me on the channels here in a very near future.